We'll regroup once again as the puck is played by Derek Kossel on the near side board. Trying to go down to Matsumoto. We have a penalty. No, we have gloves coming up. Quant and McNeil, two heavyweights, squaring up just outside the hurdler, just inside the Hershey zone. Now they come together. Both trying to jab in. McNeil with an uppercut block. Quant with a couple of jabs with that left hand. Trying to throw some body shots. Two haymakers missed for each combatant. Now a right hand by Quant. McNeil with a right. And the noise of this crowd rises as both throw punches off the back of the shoulder. McNeil, Quant with a right hand. McNeil with a right. Quant with another right hand. McNeil knocks backwards as he tries to get his left hand free. Quant with another right hand. And now they come together once again near the blue line. McNeil trying to swing that right hand underneath. Quant seems to not want to reach over the top. And the linesman is going to break it up. Listen to the crowd's response there. McNeil just took a couple of punches from Garrett Cross, although he may have got one himself. I think Cross committed more blows on that one, Brett.
Yeah, certainly a great job.